Yeah, that looks pretty good. Full new haven, consistent of piggyback. Hello, this is 1973 Caboose. This new area where we have the coal tower, water tank, and roundhouse is going to be where our steam power is going to be parked in the near future. Pardon me. Hey, we finally made it to 2013, a new year. I hate that part. Thank you. Not good, not good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jeez, I haven't ran that engine. That thing just never liked my main line. It's actually our first time we've ran our Amtrak Genesis unit number 2. Yeah, good. You might wind up with that engine that we probably retired. This engine's not running up to par like it was when I first got it. I always preferred the F40 PHs, Pepsi cans, and FP45s for my Amtrak trains. This engine's not cutting it. This video is black and white for a second. What the hell is going on here? Great, the F40's lights aren't working. That wasn't too good. Train derailment down at the far end. Whoa, not good. Got an engine to work on. More of those full-length dome cars, they look good. It's nice to see that engine pull four cars in this layout.
Favorite, but there is a market for them. In this condition, I would price these between $25 and $50.